Back again with another review, Dave Firestone. For our last tasting video before the holiday season, I came across this. I've tried Jones Cane Sugar Soda before, but I've never tried their Strawberry Lime. You're definitely getting a good combination of scents of the strawberry and the lime. I don't know. I honestly don't know if this is such a well-blended flavor because you're not getting a definitive strawberry or lime taste, but it's not like what you would expect a well-balanced strawberry lime soda to taste like. I mean, it's a good flavor, but it's just, I don't know. So, I'm not 100% sure how I'm going to rank this because it's a good flavor. It's got the right amount of sweetness. There's no aftertaste. But it doesn't taste the way you would expect a strawberry lime soda to taste because you can't really detect strawberry or lime flavoring in it. It's either very well, it's like perfectly balanced, or I'm giving it an A, but it's weird because it doesn't really deliver what it promises. So for next week, I'm going to be working on the Christmas special. I'm Dave Farsley, if you like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you then.